how it goes, all right.
Hi guys, Matt here, and welcome to my next Matt unboxing. And I forgot the box. Second.
Hi guys, Matt here, and welcome to my next Matt unboxing. I got the new. Should be a display. Feels like a display. It's a display. Probably it's a display box of My Little Pony collectible card game. Here we go. And I am already hoping for some cards in here. So what? Why did I buy another display? Because I like some ultra rares. I like some rares. I need to bolster my deck. So what do I expect to find? Well, ideally, I would like a Nightmare Moon. Who wouldn't? Who wouldn't like a Nightmare Moon? Really? I would like to find a rarity ultra rare, and I would like to find an Octavia. The 3. These are actually the rares that I really want to have. So, what do I already have? Which is not as much as I really wanted to. I mean, I've been very lucky in pulling ultra rares from boosters that I bought at the store, but it's not what I really wanted to have in many ways. So, what do I want to have? What do I already have? I have a Philomena, as you have seen. I have a Shipshape, as you have seen, and from another booster, another Shipshape, actually. My first ever ultra rare in one of my first boosters was Twilight Sparkle or Sir Vanquisher, which I will not trade away. I might trade at least one of the ship shapes, though. And Alara Heartstrings. I bought this one by cash. And I want to keep her, of course, because, you know, who doesn't want... I want to have Alara. I wanted to have Alara, and so I got Alara. And in my collector's album, you can see there is a Doctor Who's. Doctor Who's Unblinking, which was the second auto rare I got. Will there be 3 auto rares in this one? I doubt that one, actually. I've seen many people draw 3 auto rares from a display box, and I only drew 2 out of mine, and I believe that I am just unlucky with these, which would completely be understandable, because I tend to be unlucky. I tend to be unlucky with these cards. So, we're going to wait and see. So, now I'm going to go over the tail and going to show you the cards. I am not going to go to the table again, because you don't really need to see that. Man, this is tightly packed, really. Here we go. Here's the opening, and they actually cut it open. Here we go, flat red envelope, and this is priority mail with PS. Yes, and another book. Come on, open up! This is ridiculous. Here we go. There is the invoice. Here it is. Oh, a nice thank you note again. Oh, that's cute. So, here we go. Display box, as I told you, here it is. Yeah. It's a little bit dented here. Oh, it doesn't really matter. I already have one, which is in very good shape. I surely hope that this is a 3 ultra rare box, but I doubt, for example, it will be that good a box as can you call a buddy? Well, fellow Brony drew at the Brony Mook, who bought a box and had the brilliance of drawing a Rainbow Dash Winged Wonder, an Octavia, and a Fluttershy Monster Tamer in one box. Plus a Wildfire as well. and as a rare, you know, which is also a rare I lack, but I'm probably not going to play Rainbow Dash because I got the least connection with her, actually. So, let's open up this box. Here we go. Ta-da! Here we go. And put it up as a display, as it should. Here we go. So, I'm only going to show you the cards are of importance to me, simply because I want to keep this brief, actually. So, House Mouse. The first thing I draw is a Scootaloo, which I do not have so far. The Uncommons, Focus Studies, and so on, I already have them, but I didn't have a Scootaloo so far, so let's divide this. Rare, uncommon, common. Next booster. First one on the left, if you are counting again. I counted in the last ones. I don't know if that was of interest for you. So, da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da. Savoir Faire. Snooty Server. I do not have that one either. Creme de la Creme, Banishes, and the horror, I have those. Of course. So, second one on the right. It's going to be a fast booster box opening, really. Hopefully. Da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da. Another rare find. That's my fourth. So, if you want to make my foil rare find, you can have it. Touch of Refinement, Nurture with Knowledge, Ridiculous Outfit are the other three. So, here we go. Second one on the left. If you are making booster statistics, or display statistics, maybe that's of interest to you. Picnic Lunch. I have one so far. And the Wrapping Up Into a Tangle Coiffure, Cloud Bursting as the Uncommons. So, that was the second one on the left. This is the third one on the right. I still haven't pulled any of the cards. No, one of them. Three of them on the back of these cards. No Nightmare Moon, Lyra I bought. And Twilight I didn't get. Twilight I didn't get. Spike Baby Dragon, yay. Already have one, and he's really... He's off-color for my color, and may the best fit win, too much buy and finish line at the Uncommons. So Spike is undervalued, actually. It's a pumpable dragon, yeah, but there is little to no effect. I haven't seen him play. In play so far. So, I see a good hustle. Second one. And a foil, Rainbow Shine. She is a common, I think. It's a common, I guess. But foil is foil, right? I think I already have a Rainbow Shine in foil. So, fourth one on the right. Here we go. Fourth one on the right. Scooby Bucky Mad, my first ultra rare, and it's the Pinkie Pie ultra rare. Scooby Bucky Mad. I do not have that one already, so this is a good pull for me. I like Scooby. Golden Oak Library is rare, and there's a Yay in the Uncommons. So that's a good booster actually. Yay in the Uncommons. Good one. So Scooby, now I have both Pinkie Pie Ultra Rares. Yay! That's important. So, fourth one on the left is Assertiveness Training, my second one. A Critical Scene, Rainbow Dash Weather Leader, and my Pinky Senses Tingling are the Uncommons. So, fifth one on the right side hand. So it's the same thing. So 8 to 10 boosters in, you hit the first ultra rare. Actually, that's I've repeatedly seen that one. Yeah, here's Rainbow Shine. She's a common. Yeah. Standstill is a rare. Don't have that one, I think. Or I had one and I traded away. And a foil Pinkie Pie Ice Cutter, but she's a common. And another Downright Dangerous. I Need Answers and Trixie Hat. As the Uncommons. So, here we go on the right hand side again. Must be this. Oh, wait. Let's see. 2, 4, 6, 8, 9. No, left side. Left side. Fifth on the left side. Fifth on the left side. Opening 36 boosters. Quick one. The big one. The big guns. Here we go. The big guns. It's Pinky Rainbow Dash combo card. Spike Decalata, Timberwolf, and Special Delivery as the uncommons. No foil. Here we go. Sixth on the right side. Working Together, another combo card. Cam de la Cam, Too Many Benches, and the Horror as the uncommons. Sixth on the left hand side. There we go. Awizotl. Second one I got. And Featherweight, Editor in Chief, as a foil. I have not seen Featherweight as a non foil so far. I've only seen people pull a foil featherweight. No non-foil featherweight. That's my second time I pull a featherweight in foil. I traded my first one. So I'm okay with having him back, but I wanted him actually as a normal rare. Well, I'm not complaining against the foil rare and one booster, though. Seventh on the right-hand side. It's a Princess Celestia! Will you look at that? There she is, a nice little Princess Celestia. So I've got both Fluttershy ultrarares too, and an F-stop as a rare. Bully and the Beast. I only have two of those, I think. This is my third uncommon for that one, and I like that one. Fierce must be faced, and I'll shine them all as the uncommons. So Princess Celestia. So far, this is okay. Scooby and Princess Celestia. That's nice. So, that should be the seventh on the left-hand side here. Major Mare, Hoity Toity, Pegasus Royal Guard, Forest All, Lilac Lynx. I have that one twice already. And it's very few play with resources on their character, so she's not that strong in a play, as we have found out. So, eighth on the right-hand side. Sweet Apple Acres, annoying card, I got it already twice, annoying card to play against. Watch an Awe and another Wild Manticore, and that's the third Wild Manticore, I only had two so far. You can always use Wild Manticores, you know, especially if you play more than one deck, you need at least two Manticores in a deck. As far right now, Canterlot Knights will come, and hopefully we get new villains. Full Steam, second one I got. It's okay. Oh, what went wrong? My third what went wrong. Sorry. This way, little one, Bunny Breakout. As the uncommons. So, this must be the 8th booster on the right-hand side. So, we're nearly 16 boosters in. So much still to open. Sunny Smiles. Good combo card for Applejack, though. Lead Pony Jack, Racer Spawn, and Rarity Nest Weaver are the uncommons. Eighth on the left-hand side. I am positive that there will be a third Ultra Rare in this pack because, I already pulled twice in quite quick succession. So it's a Gyro. Second one, Fluttershy Point Deck, Fluttershy Animal Lean, Marvelous Chapeau, and let's get this party started on the uncommons. So, ninth on the right hand side. Just hoping that my camera will hold, otherwise, I have to make a stop here. It's 2 bits as a rare and Carousel Boutique as a foil rare. 2 bits I got. Carousel Boutique I do not have yet, so that's okay. Flim, Invitation, and It's Alive. Here's your Invitation, It's Alive of the Uncommons. Ninth booster, if I'm not completely mistaken, on the left-hand side. Main Cure-All is a rare. Amongst another Anticore, I Watch an R and Pony Napped are the Uncommons. So two, I already pulled two Manticores. That's nice. So, 10th booster. We are 19 boosters in. Pinkie Pie. Pinkie Responsibility Pie. Good. Fluttershy Guidance Counselor. She is a rare. As a foil. Flam, Duck and Cover, and It's a Twister are the uncommons. So I got a Pinkie Pie, the second Pinkie Responsibility Pie, the first one I traded for, and a Fluttershy Guidance Counselor. That's my second one, my first foil rare of her. So I'm probably going to trade her against a normal rare and another rare, because I don't really need foils at all. I'm not that kind of a collector. Another Sunny Smiles. And that's my third one, I think. Vision of the Future, opponent with Express and Swing into Action as the uncommons. That's the 10th boost on the left-hand side. This is the 11th boost on the right-hand side. I'm already glad with a couple of foil rares, which is good. I like pulling foil rares. And already two ultrarares. I'm good with that. Another Fluttershy Guidance Counselor. Look at that. That's our second foil, second non-foil, Special Delivery, Spike Taker Lekker, and Timberwolf are the uncommons. Now we are at the 11th boost on the left-hand side. Parasprite Swarm. Then we have a Fluttershy Animal Team, which is an uncommon in foil. And Emergency Dress Over, Critter Cavalry, and Runaway Guard. Critter Cavalry, I only have two. I know that. So the Critter Cavalry is good. Good to have. So, is this the 11th booster on the left-hand side? This is feeling uneven right now. Let's try this. 11th booster on the left-hand side. Unless I have been mistaken. Might put numbers over this video if I was wrong in the count. So, Golden Oak Library, yet again. I think I got one or two of those again already. Touch of Refinement, Ridiculous Outfit, and Nurture with Knowledge as the uncommons, unimportant uncommons. So, let's see. I take this one. This is on the right-hand side. There are five more on the right-hand side. There are five more on the left-hand side. So, we already know this must be the 26th booster. And it's on the right-hand side. So the other one was the 25th booster on the left-hand side. Nightwatch. Good Applejack heart, as I have experienced here. Focus Study, Maybes Are For Babies, and Only Applesauce are the uncommons. So, let's take another from the right-hand side. 10th to last booster on the right-hand side. So, let's go here. It's hoping for another ultra rare, really. Kokokuso, that's my third. Kokokuso is super annoying. It's a very strong rare for Applejack. Wrapping of Winter, Tangle Kofur, and Cloud Bursting are the uncommons. Kokokuso should be three times in every Applejack deck, really. Unless you play, of course, that every named character should only be once in that. And I could understand if you do that, if you play a Semi Highlander or Highlander. So, let's see here. Charged up. Second one, I think. Too Much Pie, Finish Line, and May the Best Pet Win. So, fourth or eighth last booster. Fourth last on the right-hand side. And there's always the bet that on the bottom of a deck, of a box, there should be another ultra rare. Amethyst, Spring Forward, my second Spring Forward. Strong card if you get it out in Twilight side. Fluttershy Animal Team, Marvelous Chapeau, and Let's Get This Party Started are the uncommons. So, second Spring Forward, three rare finds. This is going to be hard to beat my Twinkie Prime Twilight deck if those cards come out. Snips and Snails. As the rare, and Berry Dreams, which is a common as foil. Foil Berry Dreams, that's a cute one. It's Alive, Here's Your Invitation, and Phlegm are the uncommons. Sixth last booster, third last on the left-hand side. It's starting to look grim that there will be another ultra rare in this one. Starting to look grim. I might again have pulled here. Straighten Up and Fly Right, combo card. And Granny Smith as a foil, which is a common. Critter Cavalry again, very much interested in one I record as the uncommons. Critter Cavalry is a very strong uncommon. Fluttershy is played a lot, is being played a lot, and Critter Cavalry is one of the strongest cards to boost. It feels like Solar Wind. Second one, I think. Hardhat, Fashion Feast, and All Salt. So that was the fifth last booster. This is the fourth last booster. Only four more. I think I have already hit a Pinprick. It's my third. Twilight Sparkle, All Team Organizer. That is a common, but it's a strong common. 795 wing power, double check the checklist, and safety record breakers are the uncommon. So, third last booster. Nearly through here. Give me that. Back Where You Began. I love this card. Back Where You Began, Fleet Pony Badge, Eraser Spawn, and Rarity Nest Reaver are the uncommons. Back Where You Began is a strong card, I like it. Only two more boosters left, people. We are going through them very quickly here. Chip. You can expect to have every common three times. Fiddle Faddle, or Fiddly Faddle, as a rare. A Vision of the Future, Ponyville Express, and Swing into Action are the uncommon. And the last one, last booster. And I believe this is again a two ultra rares pack. What a pity. Team effort. And yes, Rainbow Dash, Weather Leader, and Foil, but that is an uncommon. It's a Twister, Duck and Cover, and Flam. So, yes, I am disappointed. Yes, I am disappointed. Another booster box with no three ultra rares, only two ultra rares, and I've seen people pull three of those, and now I have two display boxes and only two in each. That is a shame. Really is a shame. It should be a guaranteed three per booster box. It is not. You can rest assured it is not. So, I got 2, 4, 6, 8, 10, 2, 4, 6, 8, 20, 2, 4, 6, 8, 30, 2, 4, 6, 8, 40, 41 rare or better with two ultra rares, which is, it's just, I have to say that it's disappointing, really. Princess Celestia, here she is. And Scooby Barking Mad. That's cute. It's nice. I like that. But it's neither an Octavia. It's not a Rarity. It's not a Rainbow and Dash Winged Wonder. And it's not an also a Vanquisher Twilight Sparkle, which are the strongest for ultra rares, really. It's basically, it's going to be that I'm going to trade away some of my ultra rares because I don't really need them. And if they get enough money, I will maybe buy another box. But I've been unlucky with those. I've really been unlucky with those. So maybe I'm just going to go straight for the cards if the price is not too high. You know, there's always the odds that the price is too high, and you always get two at least. You shouldn't pay more than 44 box, 44 an ultra rare, because you know you've got the two ultra rares in a box, and a box costs you about 80 euro, 86, 89 euro with shipping from here. So 45 is the absolute maximum. Yeah, but that's it. I like Scooby. We'll play Scooby, definitely, and Princess Celestia, well, she's going to have a nice home here, but this is Pinkie Pie land. So, Pinkie Pie and Twilight Sparkle rares, ultra rares are played. And I have a second deck with Fluttershy and Applejack, but Princess Celestia is not that strong as a card. Studious and Swift, it's nice, but she's very expensive with her five, so. Yeah, so that's it. That was my booster box. I'm going to show you my deck later on, how it is now. And, I hope one day that I will play against each and every one of you. So, see you around and keep solving those problems. Bye.